Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you 2012 VW Passat. In this video I'm going to show you the interior as well as the service car. And so guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Lock, unlock, control button. B7 generation. Black metallic exterior, multi-spoke aluminum rims. This car doesn't have smart key access system and power moonroof, but on top trim this option is available. Very solid doors, wide opening. This car has 8 airbags, very safe car. Alcantara and leather seats, extremely comfortable, bucket seats, 3-spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, high quality leather. Alrighty, let's hop on in. Get sound isolation, sport grips up top, and aluminum trim. Alright guys, now to start the engine. Put your foot on a brake and then insert the key into that slot and push on it. Awesome. 1.8 liter TSI engine, DSG. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering pinion, very fluid steering wheel, loud horn, manual tilt and telescopic steering column. To adjust, use the lever right there. It's quite easy. Alrighty. Awesome. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers right now. Let's turn the headlight. Front head fog lights. High beam. Sole search lights right there. All 4 windows in this car fully automatic in both directions, up and down. Back windows and rear sunshades. Power window lock right here. Power steering mirrors. Use this joystick to adjust. They are quite small, heated. And power folding function. Awesome. Our central lock. Alrighty guys, right now let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Alright, let's open the hood. It's quite easy. Like I mentioned before, this car is missing our moonroof, chrome accent window frames, not bad, ready frosting glass, and LED third brake light, very bright, excellent coefficient of drag, beautiful tail lights, dual exhaust pipes, a lot of chrome, LED inserts, awesome. This chrome part is peeling, as you can see. TSI. Painted red. Rear parking assist and LED license plate lights. Factory. A lot of chrome, as you can see. Multi-spoke aluminum rims, factor, 17-inch, tires measuring 235-45, front ventilated disc brakes, and rear solid disc brakes, Michelin tires, mud flaps, multi-suspension, very comfortable, aluminum arms. Chrome door moldings. Alright guys, right now I'm going to show you underneath
for this car.
My bad. LED. There's some discs next to the mirrors. Very bright. And LED welcome lights. Her VIN number. And there's a crack on the windshield. Some imperfection. Bi-Xeno projector headlamps, adaptive and LED daytime running lights, halogen fog lights. Headlight washers, front parking assist, chrome grille, and huge VW emblem. So guys, this car has inline 4, 16-valve, dual head cam, 1.8-liter TSI engine and produces 152 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 215 km per hour. 0-6 time is 8.8 seconds. Comparative fuel consumption for this car is around 6.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front-wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 70 liters. The trunk space is around 565 liters. Independent McPherson Stradstar suspension with anti-rollbar front and independent Multang suspension with anti-rollbar out back. Alright guys, right now take a good look at the exterior, let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Very thick door panels, good features right here, soft leather armrest, which wood grain, all your bar amenities located right here, very thick door handle, trunk release, speakers, storage area, also bed, door lights. Aluminum entry guards, facade, and driver's seat has manual as well as power adjustment. Manual seat high, recline, power force your recline, and 4-way power lumbar. Adjustable headrests and seat belts. Glove box for the driver, point holder, also line felt, paneled in, light controls, pedals, OBD, LED illumination, and fuse box. Awesome. For the alarm, this button to turn it off. For the clock adjustment, and of course your reset. Alright guys, right now let's see what kind of noise this TSI engine produces. Not bad. Easy to read gauges. And here's your light and head controls, your intimate wiper controls right here, and your cruise control settings. Just set the speed, it's quite easy to adjust up to 250 kilometers per hour. Nice. Not bad. Your audio controls, you can increase and decrease volumes, you can drop buttons, telephone controls, and voice commands for the telephone. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. Tire pressure monitoring system. Alright guys, right now I'm going to change language. This particular has 155,955 kilometers in it. Alright, let's change language. Here we go. Range of 120 kilometers, route, speed, average speed, your digital speedometer, oil temperature, speed warning, and travel time, consumption, average and current fuel consumption, it's around 8.7 liter per 100 kilometer, then your oil information, adapted front lighting system, and brake recommendation when you're tired, basically. Tire pressure monitoring system, vehicle status. Alright, here's your language. Sweet. Then your information, as you can see. Convenience, central locking, unlocking, windows, adjustments, factory settings, back, light and vision, coming home, leaving home, different functions. Alright, quite easy to use. It's pretty much self-explanatory. Time, snow tires, units, nice. Tire pressure and service. That's pretty much it for this beautiful display. Servicing 8,900 kilometers or 272 days already. And reset, you can reset this information. That's pretty much it. Awesome. Easy to use, easy to navigate. As you can see, this Ridge with crane continues right here. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car are very nice. You can find hard touch and soft touch, but mostly soft touch plastic. Well done, well done. You can definitely feel this true German quality. It's just awesome. Analog clock is just a beautiful thing right here. Interesting vans, your audio, disc plug right here, sound adjustment. Base, balance, fader, cancel, so on and so forth. Menu, setup, auxiliary volume, Bluetooth audio, Bella, and PDC, far distance control, display, background illumination, so on and so forth. Your radio, basically, media, you can choose between CD, auxiliary radio, folders, you can shock buttons, power button, volume. And of course, tuning. What is it to use? Down here you can find your fully automatic electronic dual zone climate control. Lane speed, one touch automatic, of course, ready crossed. Windshield wiper dice right here, temperature adjustment, sync, and so you can control both sides, individual settings. Air conditioning on and off, and maximum air conditioning off. Different modes right here, as you can see. Not bad. Recycle, auto recycle settings. Heated seats. Three stage, high, medium, low, and off. High, medium, low, and off. Facing, etc. Just set it and forget it. Climatronic. Awesome. Light and ashtray. Right here. Direct shift gearbox. Your parking assist. Alright. And electronic manual shifting, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Sport mode, high quality leather. Awesome. Electronic parking brake with auto hold function to engage it, just pull and to disengage, put your foot on the brake and then pressing it. And auto hold function. Turn off the ISR, anti slip regulation. Traction control is deactivated. Not bad. Turn off the parking sensors. And for the optional systems, on the top trim and this button for the rear sunshade. It's just a magic. Not bad. That's a kind of magic. Alrighty, you want the couplers and some storage right here. Adjustable armrest, different height, very convenient. And you can find your auxiliary right here to listen to your favorite music. And felt also, soft leather wrapped, auto dimming rearview mirror, illumination and motion sensors. Microphone for hands-free, sunglass counter, it's also very nicely designed. Alright, this part is broken. Sun visors, lamp mirror with illumination, car holder, and your handles up top. side curtain airbags. With my 63 statue, those seats are just incredible. Very soft, extremely comfortable. Feels very luxurious. Feels like a Phaeton, at least. What a car. Very comfortable suspension, sensor brakes and PEP engine. Beautiful, extremely beautiful interior as well as the exterior. Alright guys, right now let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue our tour. It's just a German Wagen, but there is some issues with the engine. Oil consumption, so poor with this DSG transmission, with the electronics, and you can find some problems like this armrest, as you can see. It's not so good. But every car has its own problems. But in general, this car rocks. But my 63 statue is quite easy to get in and out. Alright guys, right now let's check the back seats, shall we? Back seats are very comfortable and cozy. Child safety locks located right here, and materials to carry over. Aluminum entry guards, ISOFIX system. Alrighty guys, let's hop on in. With my 603 statue, it's quite easy to get in and out. Solid doors, and of course sunshades right here. Awesome manual. Rich wood grain, soft leather wrapped armrest, storage compartment, speakers and tweeters right here. Storage pockets, extra hook right there. Legroom is not an issue, headroom is pretty good. Center tunnel. And AC right here, 150 watt AC. Heated seats for the second row, three stage. It's not a five stage heated seats, three stage. Alright, your rear vents. Exquisite VW Passat interior. And of course, adjustable armrest, like so. ISOFIX system, child anchors is available, your central armrest, pass through in case you want to put along items like ski or something like that, no problem at all. And of course your armrest, this portion is padded, and cup holders right here, voila, not bad, awesome. Back visibility is not so good, and airbag right here and right there. Interior illumination, extra hook, not bad. Very comfortable seats, love it. Alrighty guys, this portion is padded. Right now let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk's huge. As you can see, trunk illumination. Cargo tie downs, grocery bag hooks, folding receipts. As you can see, not bad. And your spare tire, tools and jack located down there. Apologize for this mess. Warning triangle, right there. And two convenient handles to close trunk lid. Easy access for this lock. Not bad. Fuel cap. You can find manual adjustment for passenger seat, recline, including recline, lumbar support, sit high, and sliding. Illumination. Alright guys, let's hop on in once again. Glove box is lockable, it's also damped, line of felt. car holder with illumination, good size, and also cooled via air conditioning. Not bad. What a car! Gorgeous inside and out. Well guys, hope you enjoy my entire vlog this 2012 VW Passat. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, truly appreciate it. Take care guys.